Well, my reason for being here. A friend of mine suggested that I try this because they thought it would be a good idea for me to have somebody to talk to sort of try and sort things out a little bit. Well, because nothing goes right. I don't know what it is. I don't know how it happens, but I just seem to screw things up. I guess it's because I never did this before. I never did anything quite like this before, and okay, I get it. I just talk, right? Okay. Okay, fine. Well, I don't really know where to begin. You see, goals. That's just right there. That's where my confusion starts, because there's just a lot of indecision in, and everything, you know, my degree, actually, my major was in ancient Minoan colloquialisms. And I have degrees in lifestyles of ancient civilizations. very handy thing, I know. Yes, well, I admit, there's not a lot of call for those skills, for my skills, for... I don't see. Now that might not have been a very good decision, those degrees. You see what I'm. And then
I guess I do seem a little nervous in this room, huh?
Well, it's just that it's so quiet in here, you know, and you don't say anything. I say everything. You never say anything. Do you ever say anything? I guess not. Well, I mean, what kind of shrink are you? I mean, oh no. Well, I don't know. This is really, it's a very nice room. It's very interesting. But you've got a lot of nice books. German this, German that. that's beautiful.
It's a very
that's
nice
really beautiful object.
A piece, very nice object.
You know what?
It looks like a, it looks like it's from the Ming Dynasty, the Azuma period. Must be very valuable, right?
Well, you know, I think that what I should really do is just give up, just totally give up trying to make any kind of decision at all and just get a dog. But the thing about that is, you see, I can't really decide if I should get a dog or if I should get a cat. You know, because it's a very different thing. And I can't even decide what to wear. I mean, like, the time John came back from Europe, I hadn't seen him since the first time we met. I knew I was crazy about him from the first time I saw him. But he was going away. Anyway, he said that he would call as soon as he returned. Well, for about 2 weeks, that's all I could think about. I couldn't think about anything else at all. Oh, you know, we had such a special time. We had such a wonderful, wonderful evening, you know, talking and laughing and like we'd known each other just forever. I don't know how to describe it. And, well, it's just, we seem to be totally in sync with one another. Do you know what I mean? Well,
oh, my new boyfriend, not my new boyfriend, my new boyfriend protects me.
He called. And talk about nervous. Oh, God. Just getting ready for our date was just too much. And you know, all the pressure of a date. And I must have put on every single thing I owned. I just wanted it to be right, perfect. I thought I'd put too much makeup on. And then I thought I'd put not enough makeup on. And oh, God. Anyway, getting back to decisions. Decisions, decisions. John is so special. It's rare to find a man that's all the things that he is, that's serious and has a sense of humor and a feeling, you know, of security about him and still with a sense of humor, you know, and he's really good looking. And I just feel so lucky to have met him, you know, and he certainly would be supportive of my career ambitions. Like, whatever those career ambitions turn out to be. I mean, well, you know, I mean, I'm pretty sure. And you know, I think the time has come where everyone is ready to be with one person. Work and develop, you know, a relationship. Whatever that means. And I guess, to be traditional, I think I'd really like a traditional wedding. Yeah, I'm sure of it. I really would, I'd love it. You know, the whole thing. Gown, the veil, all in white, you know, right off the top of a wedding cake, and anyway, John sure looks like the one. I can't believe I said that. Well, especially when you compare him to some of the bozos out there, you know. I mean, not to mention sex and everything that's going around, and you know, it's really scary. I mean, there's just some crazy guys out there. I mean, there's some guys I would be afraid to have a cup of coffee with, let alone go out with, you know.
And for see him, I ran into his arms, knocked him down. He had a minor concussion, and we spent the night in the emergency room. He was laughing about it, but it's the cast on his broken ankle, I think, that bothered him the most. Do you think I do these clumsy things because I'm afraid of getting close to anyone or being intimate? Oh, come on, that's ridiculous.
I used to feel something for you, but I've been sleepwalking, stumbling into false starts, fumbling around with false hopes, tumbling into false hearts, mainly mine. Make me feel something.
It's a complete contradiction to my parents' house. I love them dearly. I really do. Don't get me wrong. I never really felt comfortable there. I mean, the house has always seemed so strange. I know my taste is different from my mother's, and everybody's a different person, but I've always felt like I didn't belong there. And my mom, she kind of thinks she's a bit of a decorator, you know, and I guess it's the food, too. It's kind of beyond ethnic. Every Thanksgiving, there's something different.
What's the matter, dear?
Mom,
quit twitching. Quit twitching.
Mom, I know it's
Mom, what's this?
It's Thanksgiving, but what?
It's Thanksgiving, dear.
Don't you know what that is?
Sweetheart,
what are we eating, Mom?
This is Thanksgiving.
It's great.
Now
eat it. Eat it.
Okay. This looks more.
Sweetheart,
it's more like the Peruvian.
Tell me about it. Your mother is a designer.
What? What'd you say?
Tell me about your new boy. What's he do?
What is that, Mom? Ma, it looks like it can explode any minute.
What's he gonna do?
It's a potato.
But I've never eaten cotton that color, Mom.
Because this is my new
look. He's in Europe?
Mom, this coffee is blue.
And what kind of family is he from?
And mine is pink.
But these are all different colors, Mom.
That's right. That is
very
nice. I am a decorator.
I don't really know him very well.
I don't think anybody in the whole world has thought of decorating
food.
I
don't eat this.
Mom, you have to tell me what they do, because I'm here. I can't have you do
it. I need my
You're my little girl. Come on.
You know, you look more like me every day, Audrey.
Can I have some?
Here. Hey, good boy.
Thank you.
This is good. This is good.
This is good.
What's
but
the matter?
You know,
you're joking.
No, we look more like
Are you joking?
Mom, Gary's sick. Mom, he's sick again. Mom, I can't eat with him.
Hey,
he's disgusting.
Just don't look. Turn away. That's it.
That's it. Turn it. It's all right.
Right now.
Want to see dessert?
Wipe your mouth.
Don't.
Okay?
Come on, show you. Very
drink some juice. Drink some wine. All right?
Here, look. I made you.
You all right? Look at the cheesecake
Mom,
your mother
that looks
made.
So normal. Where did you get
That's
it?
Grape
What's
pie.
The matter
That's
with
blue
you?
Blue grapes, but I dyed them red.
What?
Oh.
Blue grapes?
Blue grape. You wouldn't know it, would you?
I mean, you let her stay there for 6 weeks.
It was like.
Same girl. Not us. So you been with that new house?
Now, which?
Oh, that one. You all good?
Yeah,
or advanced kill.
Maybe she looked like she liked the palette.
That was the
She was telling me before she
Oh. She was just That's a hard one.
Real mean New York restaurant.
Tell us how it is. 790.
I can only do
it
on myself.
I'm taking classes now.
I'm going to be a biophysicist.
You are?
Is that a sound?
Yeah.
I got a grateful white suit.
Yeah.
What did I do?
She's not up to that class yet.
Yeah, I don't know what they do yet.
You know those things that you buy, those green things that you rub on your thighs?
What is it?
Cellulite?
No. Oh, those.
I doubt it.
No, they give her bruises. My girlfriend finds it bad.
Bruises all
over her legs. Yeah, it's supposed to, like, pop. So it gave her all
these balls. I didn't know about that ball.
Well, they say that's what I like. I like to eat
that
gone wrong.
Back
gone wrong. You're
getting the machine that sucks up the cellulite. That
sucks it out?
Yeah, machine.
What's it?
Yeah, but that's gross. You got craters.
It's better. You take a
steam every day.
No, it actually
moves.
That's
it.
So it's
running
easier to
you just
really
don't look at yourself. You just don't look at yourself in the back of the mirror. That's how you get rid of it.
Good. Now, a lot of energy, a lot of attitude. Fantastic. You ready? Let's start with some Polaroids. Okay. Great. Very good. Okay, let's try it again. Okay, one.
Did we get one?
We got one.
I have had it completely. I mean, I have just given up. I mean, today was such a disaster. There was this job this morning, this modeling job. I don't think I'm ever going to make it as a model. So I couldn't take it, so I just went to the movies to get away from the world. You know what I mean? I mean, I thought for sure this would be the great escape. You know, the middle of the day, no lines, empty theater, great. Nobody to bother me.
Thank you. want you. I don't wanna want you, cause you can't give, can't give. I don't wanna want you. I don't wanna want you, cause you can't give, can't give. Can't give it up, can't give it up. I can't give it up, 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 can't give it up. I've been saying that I live well enough alone. Now I'm behaving like I'm begging for the ball. If it feels good, you can't help it, you just hang by the phone. And it felt that good last night, I can't give it up. Come on like a prince, you got everyone convinced that you're a prince of a man. I'm the one who knows you, baby, I'm the one who shows that you don't give a damn. Cause you can't give, can't give. I don't wanna want you, I don't wanna want you, cause you can't give, can't give.
Can't give it up, can't give it up.
I can't give it up,
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 can't give it up.
Can't give it up.
just too much. I don't know what to tell you first. Well, just yesterday, I got a call on my answering machine, which is really funny, because I just decided to get the damn thing fixed. It's been broken for a long time. And I got a call saying that there's from a major studio, and they're doing a big film, a major film, with a very important director, and guess who they want for the lead? Me! I got the part! And I can't believe I got the part! Every actress in America wants to be. You know who else called yesterday? John called. He said he's been trying to get in touch with me for weeks and weeks, but my answering machine's been broken and I don't know where I've been. He said he loved me. And he said he loved me just
absolutely
the way I am.
Happened.
I did something I never do. I went out and I bought a lottery ticket. I won the lottery!
I want this interview to end right now.